बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम, अस्सलामु अलैकुम वरहमतुल्लाहि वबरकातुहु। हाउ आर यू डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ योर इंग्लिश पीरियड फर्स्ट रिसाइट दुआ। रब्बी ज़िदनी इल्मा ओ माय लॉर्ड इंक्रीज माय नॉलेज। बेटा ओपन योर बुक पेज नंबर 42। दिस इज़ आर पेज नंबर 42 बेटे। राइट टूडेज डेट एंड डे ओवर हेयर। यूनिट 32 यूज ऑफ दोस। वी यूज दोस, THOSE दोस, for the objects that are more than one and they are far from us. Those is plural of that. जी बेटा, हमने पढ़ा था ना कि अगर कोई चीज़ हमारे नियर होती है तो हम क्या यूज़ करते हैं, this, और अगर वो plural हो तो क्या यूज़ करते हैं, these. Similarly, अगर कोई चीज़ हमसे far away होती है, हमसे दूर होती है, तो what we use for that, That, अगर सिंगुलर हो। लेकिन अगर वो चीज़ प्लूरल हो और हमसे दूर हो तो वॉट वी यूज़, दोस, THOSE दोस। लिसन, लुक एंड रीड। लिसन, लुक एंड रीड। सी वॉट आर दोस, बिकॉज द बॉय इज़ हेयर एंड हेयर आर थ्री वॉचेस, वॉचेस, पिंक वॉचेस। And it, these are far from boy, so boy is saying, those are watches. Now see, what are these? Buses. Buses are near to the boy or far from the boy? Buses are far from the boy, so boy is saying, those are buses. Those are buses. Now see which picture is this? Glasses. How many glasses are here? Two glasses. So two glasses means plural. And glasses are near to the boy or far from the boy? Yes, glasses are far from the boy. So boy is saying, those are glasses. Those are glasses. Now see which picture is this? Cars. How many cars are these? Two. Two cars means plural. So the boy is saying, those are cars. Those are cars. What are these? Onions. Onions, plural. And onions are far from the boy. So boy is saying, those are onions. Those are onions. Now which picture is this? Bricks. Bricks. How many bricks are here? 1, 2, 3. It means these are plural. Plural. And they are far away from the boy. So boy is saying, those are bricks. Those are bricks. Okay. Read one more time. Those are watches. Those are buses. Those are glasses. Those are cars. Those are onions. Those are bricks. Okay. Now see, what is this? This is a lee. And here are some things. What are these things? What is this? Shirt, SHIRT, shirt. Which color shirt? Yellow color. What are these? Belts, two belts. What is this? Cap, cap. What are these? These are pens. What is this? Book, book. Where the book and the pens are put on? On the table, on the table. Clock is also there. And what are these? Shoes. Shoes. See, what is Ali saying? My name is Ali. I am a boy. That is my book. See? That is his book. So he is saying, that is my book. And those are my pens. See? Book is singular, so Ali is using that, while pens are plural, so Ali is using those. Okay, now next, that is my shirt. See, एंड दोज आर माई शूज़। अगेन शर्ट इज सिंगुलर एंड शूज आर प्लूरल, सो अली इज़ यूजिंग दैट फॉर सिंगुलर शर्ट एंड दोज फॉर प्लूरल शूज़। नाउ नेक्स्ट, दैट इज माई कैप। अगेन कैप इज सिंगुलर, सो अली इज़ यूजिंग दैट, दैट इज माई कैप। एंड दोज आर माई बेल्ट्स, यस बेल्ट्स आर प्लूरल, दीज आर टू बेल्ट्स, सो अली इज़ यूजिंग दोज, दोज आर माई बेल्ट्स। ओके, आई होप यू अंडरस्टूड द यूज़ ऑफ दोज, यूज़ द वर्ड दोज इन योर डेली रूटीन सेंटेंसेस। टेक केयर ऑफ़ योर सेल्फ, जज़ाकअल्लाह खैरन कसीरा, अस्सलामु अलैकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहू।